Thank you. Thank you. This is Apollo Control at 165 hours, 28 minutes. Apollo 11 is 130,306 nautical miles from the Earth. Velocity 4,900 feet per second. Crew is still asleep, and all systems are still performing well. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 166 hours, 28 minutes. Apollo 11 is 127,431 nautical miles from the Earth. Velocity 4,975 feet per second. Crew still sleeping. All systems still normal. The Weather Bureau's Space Flight Meteorology Group reported today that weather conditions for the landing of Apollo 11 tomorrow are expected to be acceptable. Some showers have been reported near the landing area, but these are expected to move westward, leaving the recovery area with partly cloudy skies, east-northeasterly winds 10 to 15 knots, and 4-foot seas. Although tropical storms will not affect weather in the landing area, the Apollo 11 crew should get a good view of the tropical storm Viola, located in the western North Pacific, and also the remains of tropical storm Claudia, located southeast of Hawaii. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 167 hours, 28 minutes. Apollo 11 is 124,520 nautical miles from the Earth, approaching at a velocity of 5,055 feet per second. All still going well aboard Apollo 11. Maintaining a stable passive thermal control mode, nose pointed toward the Earth, rotating 3 revolutions per hour. This is Mission Control Houston.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.